Hello children, now we will take the new lesson of GK, homes of animals. That means where the animals live or what the homes are called. Now look at the book. Which animal is this? Tiger. Where does a tiger live? Where does a tiger live? Say with me, a tiger lives in a cave. A tiger lives in a cave. A tiger lives in a cave. Now, which animal is this? This is rat. Where does a rat live? Where does a rat live? A rat lives in a hole. A rat lives in a hole. A rat lives in a hole. Now, which animal is this? Lion. Where does a lion live? Lion kuthe rahato? Where does a lion live? A lion lives in a den. A lion lives in a den. Now, which animal is this? Dog. Where does a dog live? Dog cha gharala kay manatat? Kennel. Now say, a dog lives in a kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. Now this is bird. Where does a bird live? A bird lives in a nest. A bird lives in a nest. Now this is home of horse. This is horse. Now where does a horse live? Where does a horse live? A horse lives in a stable. A horse lives in a stable. A horse lives in a stable. Now, who is this animal? Which is this animal? Sheep. Where does a sheep live? A sheep lives in a pen. The house of sheep is called as pen. A sheep lives in a pen. A sheep lives in a pen. This is hen. Where does a hen live? A hen lives in a coop. A hen lives in a coop. A hen lives in a coop. Now this is honeybee. Where does a honeybee live? A honeybee lives in a hive. A honeybee lives in a hive. A honeybee lives in a hive. This is rabbit. Where does a rabbit live? A rabbit lives in a burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. Where does a cow live? A cow lives in a cowshed. A cow lives in a cowshed.